This morning, she finally appeared in court. The California mother accused of murdering her son and leaving his body near Mountain Springs. 35-year-old Samantha Moreno Rodriguez was arrested in Denver, and this morning in Denver, she waived her right to an extradition hearing. That means she'll be back here in Clark County within the next 3 weeks to face a murder charge. Her son, 7-year-old Liam Husted, was found by hikers late last month out near Mountain Springs. For almost 2 weeks, he was unidentified. Eventually, a family friend near San Jose recognized artist renderings of the victim, leading to an arrest. Police say Liam was found with multiple injuries by a hiking trail. Additional toxicology was also submitted to determine the exact cause of death.